The Iron Sheik's passing shocked the pro wrestling world recently, with the news being broken out by Bill Apter. The cause of death has also recently come to light. According to a report by TMZ, the death certificate of the veteran states his demise occurred due to cardiac arrest. The certificate also mentions hypertension and congestive heart failure. More importantly, the cause of death has been ruled as natural. The legendary star and his character will certainly be missed by fans around the world.